Deepak here. So in this video we are going to talk about like how to change a DHCP database. By default it goes to Windows System 32 and DHCP server. So if we want we want to keep their database in different location, so we need to change the database settings. So in order to do that, I need to right click on my DHCP server, choose properties. From here the default database path is a C Windows System 32 and DHCP, and the backup path is a Windows System 32 DHCP and backup. If we want, we can change it. If you have a network share, you can change it from C to network share, or if you want, you can change it to another drive. So simply you need to browse the path. So it's give you warning, changing the database path might be result loss of data. Do you want to do that? Yes, I want to do that. So if you have another location, you can select that location and click apply and okay. So that's it. Thanks for